My name is Ben. As you could probably figure out by now, I'm not like everybody else. I am a medium. I learned when I was a little boy that I could talk to the dead. Ghosts. That gift has presented itself as a blessing and a curse, because ghosts can be more stubborn than the living sometimes.
I cannot steal a war uniform from the museum.
But that's what I need in order to get into my light.
I could go to jail for years for that, dude.
It's not my problem.
Just to show you how stubborn ghosts really are, let me tell you a little story.
Ooh, look at that. What's wrong, baby? Am I too moist for you?
Why are you following me?
You can hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
I didn't know people could hear me.
Well, most people can't. I'm an exception. I'm a medium.
Oh. My. God.
What?
That is so hot.
Seriously? Stop following me.
Why, am I too much for you? Have you ever been with a ghost?
Okay, seriously, I have to get to an appointment and I cannot be late.
Playing hard to get, huh?
Don't be nervous. All men need to get prostate exams. Now bend over the bed. I'll be right back. I need to get something.
Come on, dude. Finally, I'm running to cramping over here, guy. Just gotta get this over with. Woo! Woo!
That's not what I expected. Oh, cool. I get it now.
Hey, gentlemen. Whoa! Hey, take it easy, guy.
Get the out!
Hey, now that is no way to talk to your girlfriend.
Are you kidding me? You violated a sacred orifice today. There's no way in hell you're gonna be my girlfriend.
We're perfect for each other and you know it. Name one good reason why we shouldn't be together.
That's a tough answer. Oh, wait a minute, I got one. You're dead.
That's just light baggage. You can deny that we're meant to be all you want, but I'm stuck here until you help me find my light.
So I'm gonna have to deal with you for the rest of my life.
Or until you show me the way to my light.
That's it. I'm gonna go kill myself. When we go,
oh, come on, baby. You don't have to do this. There's always something else you could do.
Oh my god, I cannot stand you. You make me want to literally die.
Listen, you just give me what I need for 5 minutes and I'm gone forever. And you won't have to kill yourself.
Only 5 minutes?
5 minutes.
Jesus Christ, fine. But this is something I need to prepare for. Am I seriously about to do this? I'm gonna need another one.
Get over here.
Son of a bitch, that was an awful nightmare. What the hell?
This is scene 10, shot 5, action.